Well, Nada, some images from the Ocean to Ocean Bridge in Yuma. Just earlier this afternoon, a driver somehow completely flipped onto its roof. We are told by the fire department that one person had to be extricated and transported to the hospital. The bridge was closed for some time to traffic to, of course, complete the investigation.